In coronavirus news, the State Department of Health is reporting that two more children have died from COVID. Both children were between 11 and 17 years old and eligible to be vaccinated. So far, there have been 13 pediatric COVID deaths in Mississippi since the pandemic began. All 13 children were unvaccinated.